2013, like, you know, there was the keywords empowerment, femininity, regimen, discipline, you know, that's the whole culmination. What does empowerment, besides the obvious uniform and jackets and everything, mean is also, I think, this ability to embrace your femininity and using that as an asset and ruling the man's world. This, you know, that's like, and this, all these drapings, if you see it, you know, so all these like prints and everything is like, it's also following the line of the harnesses, and it's like a lot of laborious, like,
talk a little about going from being on unemployment essentially to being having people trudging through the snow to come see your show.
Now, every time like someone mentions that, I forget, you know, because you know, you're in such a rush like doing this thing and you forget about, and I'm always grateful. It feels so emotional, you have no idea. And I'm always, really, I'm grateful for it. Because, you know, they didn't need to, you know, but they do.